Hello and welcome back to Dead Space Remake. Off number one. Do I need to change this around? Yeah. I don't think I do, but I'll do it anyway. Okay, put this over here. Oh, was that nice?
Data board reinstalled. System restart complete. Maintenance complete. Calling tram.
It's clear!
Now arriving at flight deck tram control.
You're welcome. It's okay to say you're welcome. See ya.
We're on board. Something hit the roof, but it seems operational.
Quarantine lockdown is lifted, so you can get to the hangar. Comms are still down, though, so be ready for anything.
What's the plan?
You and Johnston fix up the Kellyanne. We report to the bridge. Standard.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about her. She's so.
Protocol. Hammond, people are dying here.
And I'm not losing anyone else. We stick to procedure. We'll get through this.
We'll see.
No, I don't think you will, but I might be able to make it through it. Okay, now look at that jump scared me. Jesus Christ. Holy crap. Okay, now. What was next to me? Yeah, this is the area. Fucking hell. That one was a good one. Where you going? What are you doing here? That was obvious. Just keep punching it. Didn't really stomp that one, but fine. Okay. be the small one. There still must be stars, because I've got that thing that's worse than it. That's the same one, yeah.
Isaac, we made it to the bridge. There's no survivors. Daniels is trying to get into the command computer.
Keep you safe, because you never know what's right corner. You saw it off me. No else in there. She's still alive on there, wasn't it? One minute.
Is overrun with the fucking monsters. You didn't hear anything?
What? No, the comms are still out. Isaac,
we need to kill him and fix it now. Got a damage report?
It's there.
What was that? Oh! She's dead. Sorry! Yeah, mate, she's not coming back from that. Don't you know who I am? I'm Isaac the Boxer. Ah, you bastard. Ah!
Isaac, what's happening down there?
Justin's gone. Kelly and Till. The Singularity Corp overloaded.
No!
Kellyanne was our only way home. We're trapped.
No! I'm not losing two good people for nothing. What about the command computer?
It's a brick.
78.
All the primary systems are locked down with the captain's codes.
So we find Captain Matthias. Track his rig.
Okay.
Oh, it looks like you can get down there. Look, there's a Instagram.
Location, medical. Status, deceased?
Even the captain?
I am the captain now.
Isaac, you're closer to medical. You can double back and cut through maintenance. Find the captain's body and get his rig. With his codes, we...
Don't worry, mate. I'll do everything. It's all right.
Chen?
Hammond, run!
Chen's alive, technically, kinda. Okay, to the left, to the left. Okay, I just want to test to see if that worked. I want to save it, but I want to know what bought it was. Wonder why some of them don't come back as necromorphs. Oh, I think that's what you call them. Oh, there's a star there. Star is one star to put sell star items. Okay. New suit. Increase your event to capacity to 18 and fries 5% out. Oh yeah. Okay, sell this. Don't need it. Don't have money for that, so let's just save that for now. Okay. Oh right, I can know I am now. Okay. So it is different. You must be able to do some of these to get them either. Maybe you have to find blueprints to make them better. Reload time. That's a lot different compared to the first one. we'll need a security pass thing. Ah, oh, yes, I should grab the grabby thing from here. Here we go. Awesome! Ah, here we go. Out behind it. I can't see anything. What was that? Sneak it. Don't let them out. Should have a plasma rifle. Then they got a floating hand next to your chest. Oh, it's not a floating hand, is it? It's like it's stabbing her through. Oh. Sorry, just to make sure. Wait, what? How do I equip it? Oh. Oh, it's got the proximity mine. Oh, I had like a grenade launch last time. Okay, that's the right way. Anything around there? Nothing. Oh no, it isn't the right way. What's this thing? Just look into a shoe so you can like grab shit off that floor. Can't see anything there. Okay, save it and then we'll towards where it wants us to go. Another star.
Isaac, have you heard from Daniel? We were attacked. She ran the other way.
No, nothing. Medical's a slaughterhouse. They barricaded access to the morgue.
The morgue?
Yeah. But the barricade was put together in a hurry. A hydrazine tank might blow it open. Just need a detonator, like maybe a shock pad. And Cole could be through there if...
Isaac. The one who attacked us. I swear to God it was Chen. But I saw him die. If they barricaded the morgue, maybe it was to keep something in.
Okay. See if there's anything new here. Yeah. Got a lot of ammo, but I don't want to, like, put it away. I don't want to sell anything yet. You never know what's around the corner. Okay, that was another save point, Jesus. Okay, it wants us to go that way. Fuck's this way. He's having a banging time, isn't he? Not a smart idea, that lad. Just to help you out. God, I remember this fucking front first one. That then. I got a wheelchair. Wait, you can't get the rams off him no more. Just... yeah, I obviously need that. Oh. Nope, that's one thing. That's it. You tried and failed. I always like having one node, because on the first game you have those locked cars where you had to use a node. I don't know if I've still gotten in this. It's a lot of that security code stuff, so maybe they've changed it. Let's keep one on me just in case. Wait, where does that go? There's nothing there. There's a box over there. Mm. I don't think that was meant to activate it, because I pulled that box, I think it kind of did. Status. Wants us to go that way. Text lock. Some money. Can I hear something? That guy. Can't see anything else. Well, at least we've only had one death so far. Not too bad. Probably could have prevented that as well. Just tried to save my ammo too much. Tried punching him instead of shooting. But the punch is really good. Fuck, I hate these sections. Look, I hear something. Where's my object? I just need to go straight through. Yeah. It's just less sticky. Can't you like land? No. Can't see any boxes or anything else.
Exiting zero gravity.
But I found some hydrazine that should work on the barricade. I just need to find a shock pad.
Okay, work fast, Isaac.
What are you doing? Just stood there doing fuck up. Work fast, Isaac. How about no?
Entering zero gravity.
Oh, I see ya. Come on then. But it's not smart.
What the hell? It shut the whole ship. I'll check it out.
He's doing something. Wait, where am I going? Oh, take off. +125. Not sneaky on it. This is a lot different though compared to this one. Damage
escape pod. He's
going down here. How's this one? Oh, that was that guy banging his head, wasn't it? Alright. Right. Correct you. Okay. Don't need that. Everything else is fine. No, 80 rounds, pulse rifle, 125 rounds. I guess I have to go this way. I'm trying to do a run where you don't have to save once, it'll be insane. Impossible difficulty. Definitely a lot harder to see if it's actually worked. It was really blue last time I used the stasis thing on the first one. Grab loose objects. Need pointy shit, don't we?
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Guy, this shit. Why can't you grab the spikes in there? Oh, there we go. Whoa! We're downstairs, isn't it? This. Looted all them. Grab my spark. Go downstairs. Okay.
Quarantine lifted.
All these people, Johnson.
Nicole? It's me.
Nicole!
Personal log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. With medication and zero G therapy, patient Harris is showing improvements. If this continues, there might be hope for the others on Agent 7. However, Dr. Mercer continues to interfere. He claims Harris's delusions are religiously significant. If I have to make a complaint, I will. I'm not losing my patient over unitology bullshit. Not again.
Tracking rig signal. Stasis. Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig location? Inconclusive. Manual rig tracking is available.
Oh, I'm about to go this way. Okay. Just have a look in this area. What's that? Tissue sample needed. Kristen. Oh.
Ben, what in God's name is happening down there?
Precisely that. God's work.
Say that. These deaths at the colony, the paranoia, the hallucinations. You wanted a scientific analysis? Cause and effect? Well, it all began after they raised the marker.
What are you so worried about?
I remember seeing this.
The marker is divine.
The marker is divine.
Look, it'll be on board tomorrow. Your mind at ease.
At ease? People are dying. How can that be the transformation the teachings promise?
We're witnessing a new beginning.
Why would you want to go from being human to being mad?
Of course our faith is being tested. Everything is about to change.
Oh, maybe the thought the transformation was not better than that.
That's what worries me.
Surgical log. Dr. Charis Mercer. Copy to my secure terminal. I convinced Jurgens to show me the video feed from the colony. It's remarkable to finally see what I've sought all my life. The miners, this transformation, the divide death itself. Kyan is erring on the side of caution. His faith has been shaken by these necromorphs, as he calls them. How strange. When my own faith has been so richly rewarded. With or without kind, I must study one of these creatures. Or the next best thing. Brennan's patient, for example.
I got it. Got your tissue sample. It's right there. Still only got one node, shit. Okay, let's not do that then. Cheeky save! And we will end that episode there. Thanks for watching that one. And we'll be back with some more next time. Goodbye for now.